Fancied! We've seen this pick every freaking match.
Yep.
I love it. Actually, no. Did Cato Doom pick that one? Their match?
I don't know. They
no, they didn't pick that one. Oh! Interesting.
I think they banned it. I think, yeah, it was banned.
That's right, they did. Oh my god. Alright, a few critical things here. Accuracy and pathing.
Yep.
Just like with all the songs.
We can't be seeing any drop phrases in here. No drop phrases.
This time, he is screwed.
Get your sambas up in chat if you have them. This is your only time to use them.
Okay, seeing great consistency from both players right now. Will this come down to squeezes? Let's find out.
Are we going to see a double FC? I don't want to curse it. Knock on wood.
Nah, I'm not cursing it. I'm not looking. Now, possible tactic here, if you feel comfortable with it, you can downstrum everything in this song. There really is no need for ultstrumming.
No, Blast, I knocked on wood. It doesn't count.
I knocked on metal, so I don't know what that means. Knock on wood.
Both of them holding out for the activation, which is good.
I think Carson knows this path, or else he wouldn't have picked it. This song is ballsy to pick if you don't know the path.
Yep. Here we go. Oh, right.
Perfect
on for Carson.
Activation from Carson.
We're
That's
not
exactly what we like
no
to
longer no. Sambaing.
Will he get the final note? Because Kraka had a little more star power there. How will this act fare? Oh my god.
Carson's ahead.
Barely. Yeah, this comes down to pathing.
It's and, because he activated right on that first core.
Squeezes. Yeah, Carson's gonna need that rubber squeezes.
We're also just receiving word that Carson has earlier stated that the song is nothing for his meaty palms.
Very nice.
Yeah.
Thanks, I'm glad to hear about Carson's meaty palms. We're seeing better squeezes from Kraka, though.
Barely, but better, yes. That might make a difference.
It will. If Kraka holds good with the activation, and they both hold good with accuracy, we could see Kraka catch up. Both are holding the long notes all the way, which is pretty good. It looks like Kraka might actually be dropping some of them early to prep.
Yeah, it seems like that,
It could also be a visual glitch, which does happen with this
potentially,
event.
Yes. But it does look like he's a little further behind than he was.
Wow, we are seeing potentially the first double SC that could happen in this tournament. I don't want to jinx it, though.
My gosh, they both have a full bar. It's going to come down to activating right on.
Yep, they need to activate right on the triples.
Right there. Oh, and Carson with the axe. He's going to get
Carson.
It.
Carson, if he keeps up his accuracy, he will get the win.
Oh my gosh. Are we going to see a double FC?
Oh my god. I need to.
Are we going to see it?
Oh my god. Look at the scores.
Oh. What is happening?
I think
what is happening?
Got better squeezes.
What is happening right now?
Oh, oh my god!
With 300 points! Double FC!
Double FC! This is going to be remembered for this cup. This is amazing. This is
what?
The first double FC.
Let's
the cup.
Go!
Guys.
What?
The chat
Holy
is
shit.
Lit right now.
Why is that?
Double FC!
I don't know. You tell me!